Hello. What's your name?
My name is Kim.
How are you today?
I'm very good.
Nice. And how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Where are you from?
From Vietnam.
What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pasta.
Pasta. What's your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is Coca.
Okay. What do you do in the morning?
I brush my teeth and do exercise. Mm-hmm.
What about the evening? What do you do in the evening?
Evening. I play with my sister and do my homework.
Very nice. Now, where do you go with the weekend?
I go to business with my family every weekend.
Okay. Do you like going to the cinema?
Yes, I like it.
What's your favorite movie?
Conan.
Okay. Let's look here. What you can tell me about Ben?
Ben always play football. He sometimes plays basketball, mm-hmm. And he never plays tennis.
Do you ever play tennis?
No.
No, I never play tennis. Okay. So about food. What is it?
Cheese.
Is it countable or uncountable?
Uncountable.
Uncountable. What's this?
Butter.
Is it countable or uncountable?
Uncountable.
Could you please fill the gaps here?
Here, one line of paint has some pastry.
Mm-hmm.
Your friends like some things. She would like an apple.
Like an apple, that's right. Okay, now let's talk about different places. What's this?
Mountain.
What is the highest mountain in the world?
Mount
Everest, right. Okay, what's this?
It's country.
What is the biggest country?
It's Russia.
That's right. Okay, what is this?
A river.
And what's this?
Lake.
Okay, let's compare fruits. Can you compare a melon and a grape?
A melon is bigger than a grape.
Right, let's talk about animals. Let's compare a cheetah and a horse.
A cheetah faster than a horse.
Faster than a horse, okay. What is the fastest animal in the world?
It's a cheetah.
That's right. Okay, let's look at the rules. You have to use must or mustn't. So, what is rule number one about? You must put your litter
in a bin.
Yes, in a bin, right. Okay, what about rule number three?
You mustn't.
Right. What's this?
A little.
Okay.
You must be quiet.
You must be quiet, that's right. Okay, so let's do that simple. There were, there was. So can you describe to me picture A?
A.
You have to use there was, there were, some or any 200 years ago.
Sports center.
Do you ever go to the sports center?
No, I don't.